Hey guys, what's up? It's Kenzie. This video I'm doing an April music playlist, and if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. But also, I always do music playlists because, you know, music's just a big part of my life. And if I keep looking down, it's because I have this huge piece of paper and I'm filming on my iPhone, so it's like not the best quality, but we'll work with it. Anyways, I'm gonna start off with the title of my playlist, and this is like the biggest like part of my life. Like, I always just say this all the time. You've heard it in my videos. The title is
Breakfast
Playlist.
What is going on here? Breakfast.
So I'm just gonna get started with the video. The first song I have down is like a newer song that I've just started listening to, and it's called Whatever It Takes by Imagine Dragons. The next song is also kind of a newbie to me, and it's kind of catchy. I don't really know all the lyrics yet, but I'm sure I'll learn them. It's from Pink, and it's called Beautiful Trauma. She has such an amazing voice. Like, I don't know how she can get her voice that high, but it's really good. The next song I have is one of my top favorites, and it's by Jess Glynn. I don't think I said her last name right, but it's okay. And it's called Hold My Hand. Let me tell you right now, that is my jam. I love that song. It's just so good. On to the next song, which is an old song, but I sing this every day, like 5 times a day. It's Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. And if you don't know what that song is, just leave. Like, bye. Like, exit this video if you don't know what that is. And just go listen to that song. You're gonna think I'm a little bit crazy if you haven't heard it, but it's a classic. Let me just say that.
Real life, is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me.
Down my paper is called Put Your Head on My Shoulder. This is by Paul Anka. I don't know how to say his last name, but he reminds me of Elvis in a way, like just like the music does. That's kind of a newer song that I've been starting to listen to, but one of my other like YouTubers I watch puts that song in her vlogs, and it's like Hawaiian. I get like cool vibes. Like, there's cool remixes out there that you can look up.
Put your head on my shoulder. Hold me in your arms, baby. Squeeze me oh so tight. Show me that you love me too.
to last, I have Stone Cold by Demi Lovato. That song is so fun to sing, and it's just like really dramatic. It's just a really good song.
You see me standing, but I'm dying on the floor. Stone cold. Maybe if I don't cry, I won't feel any more. Stone cold, baby. God knows I try to feel.
My last song, okay, it was kind of an accident. Like, it wasn't, it's called Too Close by Alex Clare, but the unplugged version. And I accidentally downloaded the unplugged version, but that was the best mistake I have ever made, because the unplugged version of that song is just amazing. Like, it definitely beats the original, I could say, but there's something inside that I need to release. Which way is right? Which way is wrong? How do I say that I need to move on? You know the head is separate ways. And it feels like I am just too close to love you. There ain't nothing that I can really say. I can't lie no more. I can't hide no more. Got to be true to myself. And it feels like I am just too close to love you. So I'll be on my way. Yeah, so those are my music suggestions for the month of April. I'll probably have another one of these videos. So yeah, just make sure to check out those songs. And don't forget to click the subscribe button or the bell notifications, because I'm going to start posting a lot more. Anyways, have a great day or week or month. So bye. Oh.